Serena Williams is clearly having the time of her life as a new mom. The 36-year-old tennis pro took to Instagram on Sunday to share an adorable video of her mini-me daughter, Alexis Olympia, playing with her toys. But the playroom quickly turned into a dance party, with the first-time mother busting out some moves to Remixed Nursery rhymes. The series of short videos started out with a glimpse of her daughter, whom she welcomed with her husband Alexis Olympia Ohanian in September of last year. The precious tot played with a children's book as a singing elephant toy belted out the lyrics to the classic nursery rhyme "Do your ears hang low? Do your ears hang low? Do they wobble to the floor?" sang the toy, as Serena turned the camera on herself with a confused expression. Fast forward to her next post, and the remixed version of the nursery rhyme, "Chain Hang Low" by rapper Jibs, is playing in the background. Serena is all smiles as the upbeat song plays and can't help but groove to the catchy beat. And not one to be shy, the athlete shared some of her best moves with her 7.9 million Instagram followers. The tennis champion nodded her head and raised her hands up during the fun snap, and even shared a glimpse of her envy-worthy shoe collection. Alexis seemed to be basking in her mother's attention, in a pink onesie and burgundy beaded necklace. Ready for her dance moves, Serena sported some Nike athleisure wear around her house. She donned a tight-fitting gray zip-up jacket and tied her long locks back in a fitness cap. Going makeup-free, the sports star showed off her natural beauty during her entertaining Sunday morning with her daughter. But the dancing didn't stop there. A few hours later, Serena shared some more of her dance moves on Snapchat. "Mom brunch life," wrote the 5'9" athlete as she raised her hand in the air and moved along to hip-hop music. The mother of one swapped her casual outfit for a low-cut blue floral top and silver necklace. Serena and her tech mogul husband welcomed their daughter last year, 2 months before their star-studded New Orleans wedding ceremony in November. Last week, Ohanian gushed to the New York Times about his wife, calling her the hardest working person on the planet. "I've had this front row seat over the last 3 years to greatness," he told the newspaper of his wife, who he began dating in late 2015. "It's a humbling experience seeing really what high pressure situations actually look like professionally, seeing just what it takes to actually be that great. It is a work ethic on another level." The Reddit founder went on to say that it's not just the physical requirements but the mental requirements required of a professional athlete that he admires. "I could not imagine doing my job with millions of people watching," the tech mogul said of Serena, who had been romantically linked to French tennis coach Patrick Mouratoglou, rapper Common and filmmaker Brett Ratner prior to her relationship with him.
So welcome back to my gym. Today I'm wearing a vintage Dolce & Gabbana cream dress. You'll see why soon. This silhouette was really popular 10 years ago and it's still relevant. So welcome back.
Olympia.
No, you gotta say that. This is take two, welcome back. Olympia is wearing a beautiful tulle dress with gold, and it's white, and that's why I decided to wear white. Now check out her gold shoes. And we decided, we tried to be twinsies. She loves her leopard print bow. She wore that for tea about. Bye, guys.